When you handed me the replica of Lily last week, you cried, but you didn't react with an aggressive manner. That, once again, is progress. So tell me, what was your week like? Did you have any issues controlling your emotions?
Well, I was driving down the freeway the other day, and this car cut me off, almost hit me. I thought I was gonna have a really bad day after that, but you know what I did? Took a deep breath, controlled my anger, and went on about my day. And then I went to the mall. And as I was pulling into the parking lot, this car cuts me off and takes my parking spot. I got out of my car, I went to approach them, but you know what I did? I took a deep breath, controlled my anger, got in my car, and found a new parking spot.
Excellent. Dare I say it again? Progress.
And then I was at the grocery store, standing in a 30-minute checkout line, real long line, finally my turn to check out, and this evil creature of a woman cuts right in front of me and starts paying for her groceries.
Can you describe what this evil creature looked like?
Oh, sure. Yeah, she had like this rainbow hair, these big old eyes, kind of look like buttons. She had this really deep red lipstick. It almost looked like she like took blood and smeared all over her face. And then her teeth, oh my God, her teeth. Her teeth, they almost look like little skulls.
Did that make you angry?
Well, I threw her down aisle 3 and whacked her with a loaf of bread. But you know what I did after that? I took a deep breath, controlled my anger, and left the store.
Okay. I think we still have some more work to do.
Excuse me, sir.